Drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
We're back again. Thanks for coming out. We let that young lady cross the street. It's another episode of Drive Time. My host, your host, Vernon Howe. The C edition, 150 Eastern Standard Time. In the PM. This is an after lunch special. Not special at all. Shit, I really missed the chance to go just then. This is unreal. Waiting at the stop. I think that, that's what we do. We get in our cars and go back and forth. Get in your car and go back and forth. Back and forth in your car.
Look at this little guy.
In the Mini. Mini Cooper. Winnie Cooper. Huh. So anyway, pretty big night for me tonight. I'm gonna basically hole up my office for the next 8 hours. Because it's, I'm staying there after work and just doing some of my own work. I just ran that red light, sort of. Oh, man. Oh, brother. So I got my bag full of goodies to work on. This is gonna be good. I'm gonna be able to, I should be able to really get ahead and finish. I guess my goal tonight, my main goal is to finish my project I'll talk about right now that's long overdue. I wanted to finish it on 4x420 and now, it's only a month and a half overdue and it's basically done. That's not that bad, trust me. I let projects go years without finishing them. And this one's very close. But it's called AA, Alcoholics Anonymous. And there's the web portion. Actually, there's a little bit more work I gotta do. Because I do want to finish a print version of the book as well. And I'm gonna really push that, all my efforts on that when it's done. It's called AAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA 12A's.info. We gotta write them all out. And I really should do that because I'm sort of, I think, that commercial or something. I don't know. I don't know if it's stupid or not, but hey, look, it's something. It's something. Maybe, you know, half dozen people see it, read it, watch it, listen to it. That's fine. That's fine. I also, you know what I started to do this morning? I didn't talk about yet. Was randomly, I got to work. I was foggy from that. Oh shit, I forgot my pill. Actually, I don't know if I need it. The one was good. It really makes you really made me nauseous. I really shouldn't take it as breakfast, I don't think. Indecent. Anyway, what was I talking about? Oh, wait, what? I totally lost the train. Oh, I started writing a self-help book at work. Self-help book. It's called Defeating the Anti-You. And it's pretty, I'm writing in a pretty straight-ahead style. It's a real self-help book. And I'm into fixing my life right now. So I'm hoping that I could write about that, and it'll that could prove I could be a test case for the process working. I don't really know what the process is. I'm hoping that the various steps will reveal themselves to me as I go. I'm in like the first phase, which is still tricky in terms of life. I woke up at 5:30 this morning after going to bed at around almost 1 o'clock. I mean, so I slept about 5 hours tops, I'd say. I do that. I seem to do that a lot. And then I never ever make up to sleep. I maybe can get 7 hours in. Very rarely eight. Honestly, I'm at my best when I'm in a mode that I hit when I'm like, God, I have my sleep rhythms all like kind of set, figured out, and I'm getting basically exactly six, and my alarm clock wakes me up, but it wakes, like, I'm always in a weird sleepier mode when I wake up at weird early times, and then some days like my alarm clock wakes me up and I don't want to get up and I'm like dead tired. So like I've had alternating days of those two things happening. They're like they're polar opposites, and they'll happen like back-to-back days. But my ideal setup is to get that like exact 6 hours of sleep, almost, you know, 6:15 or whatever. And my alarm clock wakes me up, but I don't feel like I can't get up. I'm so tired. And I gotta try and like work myself back into that schedule. I can't go like 7 hours and five. It's just weird. It doesn't seem like a very big deal, but it seems like it's crucial. It's crucial. Crucial. All you have in life is yourself. I'm my own best friend, to be honest. I really like me. I like hanging out with me.